Alright viewers, how's it going? Today, let's take a look at this 2023 Porsche 911 Turbo S convertible. And this is going to be a full, in-depth tour of the 911 Turbo S convertible. We'll start it up, get an exhaust shot, and show you around the interior, as well as exterior.
And before I begin, I'd like to give a massive shout out to the Junction Auto Park, located in Llandendo Junction, North Wales, for allowing me to come out and film this car. For more information regarding current inventory and contact info, please check out the link in the description below.
So, without further ado, let's get it started up and let it run. Say black exterior, with black leather interior. I don't normally start off these reviews with the roof down, but I figured it's a sunny day today, so I might do it today. Has just 590 miles on the clock. Right up. Leather wrapped steering wheel with side grip extensions. Has an 8-speed dual clutch automatic transmission with manual shift, and when you select reverse, brings up your backup camera with guidance lines, as well as your 360 degree view camera. It is running low on fuel, so I think for now we'll turn the engine off. But let's go ahead and turn on the automatic headlamps, fog lamps, and the hazards. All four windows are automatic, and we'll go and check out the exterior, shall we? ...20-inch wheels at the front, finished in black, with carbon ceramic brakes. LED headlamps. You also have front and rear parking sensors. Never thought I'd be filming another Porsche, viewers. It has been a while since I've done this generation of 911 convertible. ...21-inch wheels at the back. Has a 3.7-litre twin-turbocharged flat-six engine, puts out 640 brake horsepower, does 0-60 in 2.7 seconds, and has a top speed of 205 miles an hour. It's just a shame that that's all you get to see. The engine's in there somewhere. Power locks, three-person memory for the driver's seat. Power windows and power mirrors. Bose sound system. Bonnet release. Fully powered driver's seat. With side airbags. Perforated leather. and we'll go ahead and hear she sounds. Does have a limiter at 3,500 RPM. Does sound pretty good. Let's go ahead and activate the sports exhaust. Wow, viewers. Not bad at all. And now that that's done, we can go ahead and switch it off again. Quickly show you how the roof operates. Dual zone, automatic climate control. Fan speed. Individual temperatures. Front defrost, rear defrost, recycling, and one touch automatic. Other options. different zones. Sync, AC on and off, max AC, and off altogether.
Lines and give you the details of how to enter. We could say the word either accidentally or on purpose, or accidentally on purpose at any point.
Station list.
So you need to keep listening. Keep us with you on BBC Sounds all day. And that word,
1983 hit Give It Up was...
Decent sounding audio system.
But it still can be a lonely job.
Sound settings. Other options. Traffic announcements. And so on. Spotify. Apple Music. As well as Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. Phone. Navigation. Destination. Car settings. Different driving modes. Sport. Sport Plus. Individual. Wet. And normal. Activation of your rear spoiler. auto stop start, and chassis settings, normal and sport. Activation of your backup camera and 360 degree view camera. Side view cameras. Various trip information. And comfort settings. Ambient lighting. Seat settings. And other settings. It's pretty much your standard Porsche infotainment system, so it's pretty simple to use. Traction control. Manual mode. Your heated seats. USB-C inputs. Sorry, I thought there would be some storage under there, but there isn't. Auto-dimming rearview mirror. SOS emergency roadside assistance. Audio controls, hands-free phone controls, and cruise control. Absolutely amazing vehicle. Let's go and check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Same power adjustment for the passenger seat. And yes, I know you want me to try and fit in the back, so I shall. Just for your entertainment. There we are, it's fine like this, with the roof down. I can rest my arm like that, so I'm pretty relaxed. Well viewers, that concludes it for this in-depth tour of this 2023 Porsche 911 Turbo S convertible. Big thanks to Junction Auto Park for allowing me to come and film it. Be sure to like and subscribe if you enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching. And peace out.